Now, I am going to discuss about the timers of 8051 microcontroller in detail. As we have already discussed, these are the registers which are associated with timers TMOD, TCON, TH0, TL0, TH1 and TL1. Before going to discuss about TMOD and TCON registers, let me discuss about the basic introduction to the timers. The 8051 has two timers or counters. They can be used either as timers to generate a time delay or as counters to count events happening outside the microcontroller. The 8051 has two timers, timer 0 and timer 1. Both are of 16 bits byte. Since 8051 has an 8-bit architecture, each 16-bit timer is accessed as two separate registers of low byte and high byte. Each timer is discussed separately. Timer 0 registers. The 16-bit register of timer 0 is accessed as a low byte and high byte. TH1 and TL1 seem like this 16-bit timer 0 is divided as TH0 and TL0, means higher byte of the timer 0 and lower byte of the timer 0. Next, timer 1 registers, both are of 16 bit. Coming to TMOD register, timer or counter mode control registers, both timer 0 and timer 1 use the same registers called TMOD to set the various timer operation modes. TMOD is an 8-bit register in which the lower 4 bits are set aside for timer 0. These are the lower 4 bits which are used for timer 0 and these are the higher 4 bits which are used for timer 1. In each case, the lower 2 bits are used to set the timer mode and upper 2 bits to specify the operations. Coming to the discussion of this TMOD register, this one is a gate. First one is gate. Gating control when set, the timer or counter is enabled only when the INTX pin is high and TRX control pin is set, which is present in TCON registers. I am going to discuss this parallelly with the TMOD register. When cleared, the timer is enabled whenever the TRX control bit is set. Coming to the C by T bar, actually means you can use this as a counter operation or timer. If this is enabled, means we are going to use timer. If it is disabled, means we are going to use counter, and if it is disabled, means we are going to use counter. And it contains two modes of operations, M1 and M0, means four possible combinations, 00, 01, 10, 11. 00 means the operation mode is 13-bit timer, and if it is 01 means operation mode is 16-bit timer. 10 means 8-bit auto reload mode. 11 means TL0 is an 8-bit timer or counter controlled by the standard timer 0 control bits, and TH0 is an 8-bit timer and is controlled by timer 1 control bits. Coming to the 11 means timer or counter is stopped. So this modes of operation is safe for both timer 0 as well as timer 1. Let's discuss about the TCON register of 8051 microcontroller. The TCON register also contains 8 bits, and which is bit addressable. And these are the 8 bits, IT0, IE0, means this interrupt 0 type control bit. This is external interrupt 0 edge flag, which is set by hardware when external interrupt edge detected, and we can clear by hardware when interrupt is processed. And coming to this, this is IT1 type, means interrupt 1 type control bit, which is set or cleared by software to specify falling edge or low level triggered external interrupt. Coming to IE1, which is the third bit of TCON register, external interrupt 1 edge flag set by hardware when external interrupt edge is detected, and it is cleared by hardware when interrupt is processed. And this is very, very important bit which I have used this in a TMOD register. We can say to start or stop any of the timers which is present in TMOD register. First we have to, the control is here. This is a timer 0 run control bit, which is set or cleared by software to turn on and off both the timer 0 and timer 1. And another one is, this is the same like to run control bit of timer 1. This is the run control bit of timer 0. Means like if it is enabled, then only we can start timer 0. If it is enabled, then only we can start the timer 1. And coming to this two, these are the two overflow flags related to timer 0 and timer 1. This is timer 1 overflow flag, which is set by hardware when timer or counter 1 overflows, and it is cleared by hardware as processor vectors to the interrupt service routine. This is TR0, this is TR1 to start and stop the timer, and these are the overflow flags, and these are the interrupt type control bits related to both the timers, and these are the external interrupts related to both the timers. So all these 8 bits are bit addressable. So these are the two important registers of timers which are inbuilt in 8051 microcontroller.